An elderly man has run his car into West Monroe's Walgreens near Thomas Road. Witnesses say the man thought he put into reverse. When he pressed the gas pedal, he went forward, taking a big chunk out of a concrete pole. Fortunately, no reports of any injuries.